And an award-winning Greek photojournalist with the Reuters news agency, Yannis Behrakis, has died of cancer at the age of 58. In a career spanning 30 years, Mr. Behrakis covered conflicts around the world. He captured Kurdish refugees fleeing near the Iraqi-Turkish border in the 1990s. And more recently, his photos of Syrian refugees crossing into Europe won a Pulitzer Prize.